What's he doing, JR?
Hey! The Undertaker! With a giant hand! Right around the neck! Chokeslam!
You can go to hell!
Oh, my. Look at the lip of the Undertaker!
Wait a minute! Hold it!
Oh, the Undertaker's got McMahon!
Get out of there! No!
He goes!
This is not going to be a repeat of Monday night.
What's this?
Wait a minute! That's the Undertaker!
What the?
It's an American badass. That's what it is. Hey, Bull, you'd recognize that, wouldn't you? Welcome to Chicago, Mr. Badass. Mm-hmm. And let me just remind you of something.
What's that?
You know the gentleman whom you nailed and you stole his car?
I don't know.
Took it right out from... Oh, no, you don't remember that on Monday, do you?
No, I don't know.
Well, well then, let me just say that same man whose car you stole went down to the precinct and swore out a warrant for your arrest. So therefore, I would like to inform you that you are under arrest for felony assault and carjacking. Welcome to Chicago.
Arrest that SOB.
Sir, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be held.
Come on, put up a fight. Come on. Come on. Put up a fight.
You have the right to an attorney.
Yeah. Come on.
You cannot.
Come on, big man. Come on. Hey.
You understand the rights I've read to you.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, come on, big man. Come on.
To speak.
Let's have a go. Come on.
Don't, this is pathetic. Look at you being carried away. That's pathetic. You're not such a badass after all, are you, huh?
Oh, no.
Let me get this straight. He steals my bike in St. Louis.
like some punk, and I get arrested in Chicago.
Sir, if that turns out to be the case, you could swear out a complaint against him. We'll go get him. For now, you gotta come downtown with us.
We gotta go. On your ass is where I'm gonna swear it out at.
Uh-huh. Come on, we gotta go.
Yeah. Just take him out of here. That's right where he belongs, huh?
All right, let's go.
Out! Arrest him!
All right, let's go.
Let's go. Come on.
You go!
Come on.
Hey!
Let's go.
There you go! Oh, you can't even take him! The Undertaker! The Undertaker spat tobacco juice on Bullet! Bull took exception! I don't blame him!
You think you're so big? You think you're so bad? Let me remind you of one thing. I'm Vince McMahon, damn it.
It's Mr. McMahon. What the hell is Mr. McMahon?
Where the hell did he come from?
Where the hell did he come from? Mr. McMahon.
Undertaker got strangled. Lesnar now has control of the chain. Thanks to the chairman of the board.
Undertaker got the chain, was going to use it, was going to win the damn championship, and Mr. McMahon knocked Undertaker off that top rope, and Lesnar, the champion, has the chain.
But Cole, it's not over yet. Let's not count on Undertaker yet, even though Lesnar's got a steel chain now wrapped around his fist.
Mr. McMahon, egging on the champion, his boy, so to speak, Brock Lesnar, and a biker chain off the skull of the Undertaker.
Undertaker getting robbed in a big-time way.
The cover! Lesnar retains the title!
Mr. McMahon has the shovel!
The shovel to the skull! Undertaker is in the grave! And now Mr. McMahon has to bury the Undertaker, and Mr. McMahon will somehow pull off a miraculous victory!
First, Mr. McMahon's got to get that shovel out of there. I'm not sure if there's another one up there. But Undertaker's back up to a vertical base here.
And Mr. McMahon pulled into the grave. And the Undertaker quickly out of the grave. And the Undertaker, where the hell's he going now? The Undertaker heading for that payloader.
The hell?
Wait a minute!
My God!
What the hell was that?
Pyro's somehow with it.
Undertaker was blown out of that front end loader by some sort of It's Kane! It's the Undertaker's brother, Kane! What the hell is he doing here? Undertaker blown off the loader by that explosion! Kane is helping Mr. McMahon out of the grave!
Who the hell expected Kane out here?
Mr. McMahon is crawling down the mound!
What did Kane just tell Mr. McMahon? He just told him something.
Kane told Mr. McMahon to climb into that loader!
I can't believe it.
I gotta believe the Undertaker's unconscious.
Kane,
that explosion.
Kane's from Raw. I mean, you know, it's Undertaker's brother, but
he's switching now.
I cannot believe what's going on here. An explosion. Knocked the Undertaker out of that loader. I believe the Undertaker was knocked unconscious.
Remember, Cole, there's no disqualifications, no count out, so doesn't matter who ejects himself in, I guess, in this match.
But that's the Undertaker's own brother. That sick monster, Kane, who already sent Shane McMahon to the hospital tonight.
Yeah, Mr. McMahon is in that payloader, and that thing's going up. That basket, as they call it, that shovel.
Wait a minute.
It's full of dirt. I could see it in the camera kit. There it is.
Oh, my God. The Undertaker has been buried alive.
Mr. McMahon!
The Undertaker's 13-year career buried beneath